plastic plates, paper plates or something as well. And that's about it. All right, let's go warm and jump on the spot. Take my jumper off soon, it's just a little bit fresh. If you have little hand weights as well, we are gonna do one little bit of just like boxing, which you can do without weights, but you've got two drink bottles or 2 kilo dumbbells or something like that, you can do that. Or heavier dumbbells. Alright, so next we have 1 1/4 squat. So you're going to come down, up, down, up. Let's go. Down, up, down, up. Control the up, so it's not a bounce, it's actually a controlled movement. Alright, we have shoulder taps next. So hands directly underneath the shoulders. Back is straight, legs are slightly apart, and you're gonna tap like this. I'm actually gonna do something different, because they're open for my neck. But if your neck's fine, do those. I'm just gonna do core. Hamstring sliders next. If you don't have the setup for that, then just go in for some single leg deadlifts and just swap that halfway. Yeah. flexing this. So I'm tightening those biceps, like squeezing the muscles. Squeeze that, squeeze the legs. Jumping on the spot. Let's go. All right, you've got shoulder taps. So just remind your hands directly under the shoulders. Back doesn't move. Or if you're special like me, do some other core. Thank you. had enough of that drug.
Your personal guide to the world of indie. Get a free trial of YouTube Music Premium today.
Let's go. Get those steps up.
Thank you.
Let's go. Choice, or a 1K run if you feel like running, and then send me a selfie.